As you can see, 14 past 7, and I've got to catch a flight to Spain in around 18 hours. And as you can see, I have packed nothing. So, first things first, gotta get packing. What to pack? GoPro.
Oh shit, what is that?
Shoes. And boots. Dunno, scouts could be watching, never know. Might have to take them. Gonna miss me. Yes. Right, one last thing.
If you know how I feel, why would you say that? Like, you put me in such an uncomfortable situation. Like, you know I'm not happy. You know I'm trying to see if it'll work out here.
Sorry. Oh, I'm sorry.
Alright, so as I was saying earlier, I'm going to Spain for 5 days and to a place called Murcia. You might have seen it in Lewis Preston's vlog, but he actually has a villa in Murcia, so I'm not too far away from him. So I thought I'd just vlog the journey and see how it comes out, really. I'm also looking to film a couple of football videos in Spain, so see you in Spain. So it's the first actual day in Spain. Not really planning to get up to much, but I am going to meet my mate Ollie, who's also got a villa in Murcia. So we'll just probably go to the beach and these things called inflatables, which I'll put a picture up here. So yeah, we'll probably just go and do that and just chill really. But first, I need to go get some food from a supermarket. So this is my villa in San Pedro. So first of all, got the lounge, pretty basic. Kitchen, mum's bedroom. My bedroom, just got all my stuff there. Oh, that's pretty creepy. Got another bedroom on the third floor. Are you ready to see the biggest satellite you've ever seen? It just takes up the whole balcony. Like, what was the point of that? Got a pool down there. It's quite nice.
I'm Hold on, do it. Yes. Oh my god.
So it's day three, we just got back from the pool and we had a bike ride earlier on. We're just getting ready now to go to a shopping centre called La Zegna, which have like Adidas and just designer outlet really. And then after that, I'm doing something that I always enjoy when I come to Spain, is go-karting. So this guy over here, this guy is going to get absolutely smashed at go-karting.
I'll win. We'll see after, okay? I'll lap him twice.
I'm going to be recording it on my GoPro, so... I'll have evidence and nice sunglasses, by the way.
Thank you.
Okay, what does that even say?
£1 in a China shop, you know, good price.
Yeah. Alright, so going off now, as I was saying, I'll record it on the GoPro, so yeah, we'll see who wins.